There once was a lad named Fredrik. Fredrik enjoyed his walks. Fredrik is in fact having a walk right now. Fredrik usually has his walks on Thursdays. It's Thursday today. The sun was shining because the sun is a star, and it's quite warm there, and warmth creates brightness. When Fredrik is happy, he enjoys to sing.
Hello, my name is Fredrik. Even though I am not rich, I enjoy walking down this track. It is not for those who are laid back.
Fredrik sang his song beautifully. Fredrik came to a huge, scary castle. In this castle, the evil guinea pig king lives.
Yikes, what a scary castle.
The guinea pig king was one evil king.
I'm evil.
He might not have been king of much. He only actually had a small castle, but he was still quite evil. The king looked out his window. He saw Fredrik outside his castle. He was quite happy to get a new victim to practice his evil ways on. So happy, in fact, he began to sing.
I am the king of the malevolent, I keep corpses in the cabinet. I knew Hitler, he was a good fan. There is nothing I enjoy more than torturing men.
The guinea pig king sang in his devilish voice. The king decided to invite Fredrik in for some food.
Please come on in, I'm not evil.
Sounds like a plan, you're probably not evil.
They went in together. Inside the great halls of the evil castle, Fredrik and the guinea pig king were having brunch, the evil version of lunch.
Well, they wished for some soda. How about this delicious meat, which is not from kittens?
Said the king in a voice as undevilishly as he could.
No thanks. I'm not hungry. I ate some delicious mushrooms and drank from barrels I found on my way here.
Fredrik said. Suddenly Fredrik fell and died.
Oh, darn it.
The guinea pig king thought corpses actually smelled pretty bad, so he brought it up to the moon castle.
Would you care for some tea?
The guinea pig king was on his way to his moon castle when he drank a refreshingly evil bottle of soda.
What a tasty soda.
Oh, it's the guinea pig king, the most gruesome king in the whole world of evil, and he smells amster.
I can't hear you, slime.
You're the guinea pig.
Please, you're not worth my time. You don't scream.
Now.
Better silent then.
Fredrik stood up after the king shot him, because drawings can't die. Fredrik went after him to save the day. Fredrik went down the moon castle halls. There was a painting on the wall. The guinea pig king purchased it from Hitler.
I will pay 30 billion papier mark.
It was Wednesday, the day of evil, which means the guinea pig king had a dastardly scheme ready. Then a thing fell from the roof.
Maybe there's ice cream inside.
Fredrik crawled in and boomed. Good thing he landed in a mattress factory. Fredrik went to the ghost merchant.
Hello, and welcome to my booth.
What do you sell?
Cocaine. Cocaine. Better than amphetamine. Snort, snort, up in the nose. For you and me and Joe's cocaine. Cocaine.
Well, fun.
The ghost merchant used to be a sword swallower. Until the day he swallowed a sword. Around the corner, the guinea pig king sneaked his way into his robot. It was Wednesday after all. He plotted to sell balloons filled with sarin. But the balloons flew to outer space. And then into another dimension. This made the king sad, so he went home in his spaceship. A rope hung down from the ship and bit Frederick's leg. evil castle guinea pig was practicing his evil hobbies, like rabbit breeding, cricket, and grossomiest of all, Legos. When playtime was over, he went to the laboratorium. In the laboratorium, he thought up plots for next Wednesday. He planned to put glass in ice cream, but decided instead to take Pepsi cans and pour Coke in them. A devilish scheme. The guinea pig king laughed an evil laugh. Then Fredrik ran in the laboratorium. He threw rocks at the guinea pig king. The rocks were oh, and made him sad. He ran into his bedroom to cry. After defeating this evil, Fredrik became known as the world's grandest hero, and won a nice medal. Everybody loved Fredrik.
You're our greatest hero.
Until an asteroid destroyed Earth and everybody died. In the evil volcano castle, the guinea pig king cried. Fredrik had defeated him. Then he found a laser pointer. He came up with a plot so dastardly, he couldn't wait until next Wednesday. He ran to town. Fredrik came out of his home. He saw that the evil king had delivered evil like a political party or corporation gave out pens. Fredrik decided to defeat evil again. Back in the castle, the guinea pig king cried higher than before. He then read in his comic book there was Alexa who could make him anonymous. If he was anonymous, Fredrik couldn't kick him. Then he could do nasty evils, such as putting tacks on the teacher's chair. He ran down to Spa to buy this drink. There was one left. When he came home, he drank it like a delicious bottle of soda.